lot, like, you know, working out here, getting paid, getting the same amazing food, being driven around everywhere, villa, pool. It's not all it's cracked up to be, is it?
It's not,
you
know? For me.
Because I didn't know that we'd have to be doing a little bit of work out here. We've done a scene after scene after scene in the aid of what they would call comedy. You know?
And do you know what? The beer is too cold.
It is too cold. It's so refreshing that I can't think straight.
It's awful.
How am I supposed to act in a comedy film while I'm surrounded by such luxury? I find it
too much.
I don't think the producers have thought me through.
No. Not at all.
Now, on this film that me and Josh Dinan are in, from Fun Plan Productions, Job Interview, I think...
There was in much of a name drop there.
I don't name drop. That's one thing I will not do, Josh Dinan.
Fun
Plan Productions. I will never name drop. But, I mean, I was so pleased that Maxine DeVere was quite involved.
Yeah. Oh, Dan Summers is directing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
he's obviously got that Amazon TV series, Spirit Breaker, currently available to view.
Yeah.
Amazon Kids.
He's got Alex on the camera.
So, yeah.
Leo and Roman on the mic. Yeah.
Yeah. Anyway, yep. I'm going to get to sleep. I've had enough today. I've been
Consuela,
up and out.
Where is that meat platter I ordered?
It's here. Jeez. This fucking Keo is freezing!
Where is the meat platter, Consuela?
You can't get the... You cannot get the start.
Consuela! Where is that? Jesus Christ, you get €3
an hour. Tell me something, Josh. I'll never work abroad again.
No.
Too hot.
I'm dead.
You know, I'm going to go back really brown and bronze. It's just not fair. I'd rather be in, I don't know, Dartford filming domestic abuse films.
Well, nuts need refreshing. Consuela!
Right, I'm gonna fucking sort her out.